Storage and Conditioning Centre, and today I wanted to give you a quick tip about vegetables. So what I want to try and do is, when you're eating vegetables with your meals, I want you to try and aim for as much green veg as you can. Okay? Now, the reason we say green vegetables is because green veg is really, really fibrous, so it's really, really good for you. So things like asparagus, broccoli, cabbage, spinach, curly kale, even cauliflower is a great one too. So types of vegetables to avoid are things like root veg, so things like parsnips, turnips, potato, and carrots and things like that. So really, really go for loads of green veg. It'll make you feeling amazing, so check it out, give it a go. And if you want to know more about Bedford Personal Training and how we can help you, then just check out the link below.